everyone at the Institute liked Christmas a lot, except the Beast on the Bay, who just simply did not. Why the Beast hated Christmas, no one quite knew the reason, but he wanted no part of the whole holiday season. He tried to run, he tried to hide. All this Christmas stuff he could not abide. Then he got an idea, an awful idea. If I can't stand their joy, their singing or humming, then I'll just steal Christmas and stop it from coming. He slithered and slunk with a scowl in his heart. Around the whole school, the Beast stole the hall art. As he wandered the halls, his job having just begun, he noticed the children and adults were all having fun. They learned and they grew and gained valuable skills. They made art and new friends, each day filled with thrills. Suddenly, on his long green tail, the Beast felt a tug. He peered around, looked up and looked down. He saw two little ones just wanting a hug. These things that he saw, all the dreams coming true, why, the Beast had no idea. He never knew of all the wonderful things that were happening here. What have I done? He said with a tear. So the Beast looked high and low and all around, and he went to spread cheer to all that he found. For teaching this lesson about growing and joy, he wanted to thank each girl and each boy, each adult in a program, and all our donors too. Thank you to everyone who helped us make dreams come true.
Merry Christmas!